Hello everyone, my name is Rajesh Babu and I'm the co-founder of Swachha. Swachha is an integrated waste management organization and our core motto is waste is not a waste until it is wasted. We started our work by consulting government in preparing sanitation and sustainable waste management plan, along with sensitizing the community of importance of waste segregation. Slowly we started collecting waste, aggregating it, recovery and recycling of waste into useful products by giving a new life.
You know, the collection center actually works in collaboration with the informal sector, that is rag picking community and the Paurakarmika, involving all the stakeholders into one. We started off with giving awareness programs initially. After building awareness, slowly we started collecting waste. After collecting, then segregating. After segregating, value addition. After value addition, to recycling. Recycling, then to finished product. The entire waste management skill set lies with informal sector itself. And whatever waste collected by the rag picking community, we give them one uniform price throughout the year, that minimum support price for waste. And for the Paurakarmikas who tend to collect from the door to door, for them to do their job better, we incentivize them on a daily basis.
Waste management at Swachha is a collective model, integration of all stakeholders such as government, community, formal and informal, manufacturer, thus to build a sustainable model which is easily scalable and replicable. We are helping government by giving landfill diversion of waste of about 21,000 tons from 2012. We are trying to build a clean, green and sustainable environment for future. Lastly, reminds me a quote of Mahatma Gandhi's, "Be the change you want to see in the world."